It's the Vibrolux with the gold top.
Thank you.